gonna give you up. Now, baby, keep on doing it. Right on. Never, never gonna give you up. I'm never, ever gonna stop. Not the way I feel about you. Girl, I just can't live without you. I'm never, ever gonna quit, cause quitting just ain't my stick. I'm gonna stay right here with you and do all the things you want me to. Whatever you want. Girl, you got it.
Locke, we got a problem. The chief just gave me a call, and we gotta go to the mobile command center and figure something out with this new case.
I've got to keep you pleased in every way I can.
Oh, boy. Hey, Chief.
Here's the chips, Chief.
This crapola, what are you doing giving me this smut again? You know I like funny uns. Now listen, boys, I don't want any more screw-ups, all right?
Chief.
What are you going to tell me that I don't already know?
I told you already. It's not gonna happen again. We're sorry about it, okay? Just give us the next case.
All right, I'll give you the case. But only because I think next time you'll get me Funyuns. Anyway, there's a guy downtown, all right? He's got, you know, he's got a fence that he just built. Only his neighbors are saying that it was not on his property, all right? But the guy's saying, yeah, it is. He put it on his property, and there's a big scuffle going on down there, and I want you guys to unscuffle the scuffle. All right, guys?
Do yes, that for sir, me. Chief.
Do that for me.
We can do it.
We'll do it.
Do that for me, or I'll never forgive you. Get out of here and call an ambulance.
Jeez Louise, Locke. Who does this guy think he is, putting his fence on someone else's property?
I don't know, Hobbs. You know, he worked the land. I think it's his. You know?
You do? Well, I think we need to investigate this problem. The chief might think there's some criminal activity involved.
Hobbs, he didn't do anything wrong. He traded his labor for the land, and he's not wasting it, you know? It's his property.
Locke, you see, the problem is this guy took land for himself, breaching the social contract among all men, right? You know, it's just inconceivable that someone would do something like this. You know, if they do something like this, they're out. They're in the state of nature. And you know what? As the sovereigns, we need to kick his ass.
Hobbs, I really don't agree with you, but I still think we should kick his ass, you know? Let's go find him, and let's just beat the crap out of him, all right?
I don't know about this, Hobbs.
Listen, Locke, according to my emotive theory of values, good and bad are only relative to your opinion about it. So if you feel good about giving this guy a good licking for building this fence, let's just do it.
All right, let's leave
him. Okay, here we go.
Who are you guys?
Hey!
Hey,
what is this?
Are you the man who built that fence on someone else's property?
It's my property. What are you talking about?
Why do you think it's your property?
I built that fence. Of course it's my property.
Okay, listen to me. You're gonna get a whooping. That's not your property. Hobbs ain't gonna stand for any of that.
I ain't standing for nothing. You boys really did it this time. You went down there, you beat the living daylights out of this guy, you got no information on the case, and you've completely screwed up. I don't even know where to begin anymore.
Listen, Chief, it's the emotive theory of values, okay?
Hey, emotive theory, shmemotive theory. The bottom line is, this guy's in the hospital now, he's in ICU because you guys acted up. I'm not gonna have that. You disgraced yourselves as lawmen, and you disgraced me and this bureau. The file is closed, and so are your jobs. Give me aviators, give me a gun. Get out of here, boys. Why don't you try working in philosophy or something next time?
I found what the world is searching for. Here, right here, my dear, I don't have to look no more. And all my days, I've hoped and I prayed for someone just like you. Make me feel the way you do. Never, never gonna give you up. I'm never, ever gonna stop. Not the way I feel about you. Girl, I just can't live without you. I'm never, ever gonna quit, cause quitting just ain't my stick. I'm gonna stay right here with you and do all the things you want.